morning, everybody. It's still pretty chilly here in Michigan. It's about 65 degrees this morning. And I was on my way to scout out a location, and I went past my irises here, and I decided, what a wonderful day to do a watercolor of irises. So that's what we're going to try and do today. And I hope you enjoy the painting today, and let's get started.
Thank you.
again now. And I'm going to come in and add a few of the details in that we could not put in while the sun was still out. So fortunately, what I always do is take pictures so we can get the shadows and things in the right places. And here we are at the end of a painting, another painting. This was a kind of a challenging watercolor because we got stopped in the middle by a windstorm and rainstorm. But we came back into the studio, we put some finishing touches on it. And I always like to frame my work at the end. I think it gives a nice finished look to it. If you don't like a painting that you've done, just try throwing a frame on it. Sometimes it can really change the look and appearance of it. So I really encourage all of you, go out, even paint in your own backyards. If you're not ready to go out in public and do plein air painting, go out into your yard, see what there is to paint there. There's a lot out there that God has given us to paint. So enjoy your painting, and I hope you come back and see us again next time. Bye.